Alright guys, so I'm breaking in my Earthquake 3.5. Red Cat. 4x4. This is the semi-truck body. The instructions say you're supposed to have it drain 5 tanks of fuel to properly break in the motor. So that is what I'm doing. A lot of guys on YouTube, they will try and run it right away and then it stalls a lot. Well, that's because they didn't properly break in their motor. It is tuned from factory for breaking in. Once you're done breaking it in, you can fine tune it, so it's idling pretty high right now and running rich. That is because of the factory settings. If you follow the directions, it's very simple to start and run it and use. This one goes at least 50 miles an hour. You're supposed to keep the body off the truck when you're braking in the motor, that way it lets out the heat better. It's already 30 degrees out here, so definitely keeping the motor cool.